hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
Radiation's messing with my shields.
So we'll fight from the shade, but no hiding.
Failed. This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We were on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
What's your current position?
We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter, then doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
Weak. Weak. reach the target.
Send it to the sky. We might want to move.
Buildings. Before the flotilla, obviously.
Why do we care? Anyone choosing to come here should be on their own.
I'll take it.
Our ancestors walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space, walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here. Tali's ordered to base camp. Come in, base camp. Hello? Is anyone there?
Tali, it's Shepard.
Shepard? I'm not complaining, but you show up at the strangest times. What are you doing in the middle of Get Space?
I got a mission, remember? It's dangerous, but you don't seem averse to high-risk missions these days.
I'll discuss the mission as soon as the gunfire dies down. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console's damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
We've been spotted.
Machine cowards! The drones can hide!
Yeah!
Follow you, Shepard. Big things.
Over here! Get to cover!
Squad Leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Allie's inside over there! The Geth killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, but one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger, and I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shield. If luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
Good luck, Rieger. Let's go shoot some Geth.
Keep us alive. Say hi to Tally for me.
Trouble.
Preparing itself. Can't keep it down forever. son of a bitch!
They're through my shield!
I got him!
Just let me finish this download. Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die. Come on, let's get out of here.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Talizora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
That's why you're here, Tally. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the Migrant Fleet. But I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Tally Zora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. Remember, Shepard, these people thought enslaving Thorian creepers and Rachni was a good idea. I'll be in engineering.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.